We want to get everybody pumped and inspired for the upcoming school year. So I've decided to venture out to Community Field. My understanding is we've got somebody here who can help us, who is doing some summer work. Hey, Leahy, you ready for round two? Come on in. Hey, welcome back.
Hey,
listen, doesn't look like you're working very hard over there.
No, you know, taking a half day. This is my friend Kayla.
Oh, hey, Kayla, how you doing?
You know, a lot of people told us we had to work on our singing. So yeah. I figured she was in The Little Mermaid, so I figured she'd be the best bet for us to help us sing.
Oh yeah, I do remember. And you know what? We were pretty bad last year.
It's a small town girl, living in a lonely world. It's a lot better than us, trust me.
Yeah, Kayla, what grade are you going into?
I'm gonna be a junior.
Junior, awesome. All right, so you're telling me she's got some serious talent. Because I didn't bring you back for your voice.
No, you did not.
So, Kayla, I thought we'd start. I want to test you, really, because he says you're a great singer, but I don't know. Under the sea. Under the sea. We want to hear Kayla do her signature song.
Pathetic more and more to this song. In pain, in need. Poor unfortunate souls. In pain.
Pretty good.
I think she's a keeper. What are you looking forward to for the start of school this year?
I'm looking forward to the college process, getting accepted into college, and one last year with all my teachers.
All right, what about you? What are you looking forward to this year?
I'm looking forward to getting to know a lot of the new people that are coming in, like the new freshmen, and I'm looking forward to getting my work done and just getting straight A's.
So what is your advice to the new freshmen?
My advice is to just be yourself. Don't try and be someone you're not, and just stay focused on your work and you'll get through it all in a flash.
What about you, Brendan? Big senior, what's your advice to the new students?
Freshman year is the most important. It's not gonna be the hardest with workload, but doing your work and getting it done is gonna be the hardest. And you have to make a balance for your social life, your sports, and then your work.
How long is it going to take?
2 minutes.
Let me tell the wife.
All right. Welcome. We got, who do we have in the back?
Mr. Grishane.
Oh, this is very unexpected.
Surprise. I've been known about that too.
All right.
Whoa! Whoa! We're halfway there. Oh, living on a prayer.
You're a little too old school for this group.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So, not everybody can hang with me and the kids here.
I like million dollar deals. Where's my pen? Which I'm signing. I like bird, crow, bird.
Hey.
Hey, Mr. Soria, you ready for the pickup?
I'm ready for the pickup.
Hey!
What's going on?
Yeah, come on in. Where to?
What? This again?
Let me introduce you to our secret weapon this year, Kayla.
Okay. Kayla, yeah. I recognize you from the musical.
Yes, and you know what? So far, she's delivered, Mr. Soria. We're introducing dancing this year. I've arranged for a dance instructor to join us.
Hola!
Hey, Edgar, ven con nosotros! Ven con nosotros! Edgar!
Yeah?
You need to teach us how to bailar in this car. What's your favorite place to eat?
Let's go to Fiesta Cafe.
Fiesta Cafe.
Best day of my life. My window.
Yeah, we made it.
Back to school.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Hear it!
Celebration times, come on!
Let's celebrate!
Celebration times, come on!
Kayla, just show us the moves before we get to Kelly's school of how to do this Kiki. I have no idea who Kiki is.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you.
Kelly School, okay.
I need you to drop me off there.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you
never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you hiding? Say you never ever leave.
I'm excited to welcome back all my friends and staff to another great school year. Go Knights!
I'm happy to start the new school year and make sure to get involved with all the activities in your school.
Bienvenidos a la escuela este año escolar. Queremos que todo el mundo esté contento por el comienzo de escolar y bienvenidos a los maestros, a los colegas, a todo el mundo. Mira, estén contentos este año. Vamos a enforzarlo a todo el mundo. Y acuérdese que en este año es no más de 5 docencias. No puede faltar 5 docencias. Tiene que tener la escuela todos los días. Esperen ustedes en los colegas. Gracias y vamos a luchar para adelante.
Can't wait to see everybody. Welcome our staff back. It's going to be a terrific year in the Holyoke Public Schools. Welcome back to all our students, staff, and families as we kick off what will be an awesome year.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me?